Come on. say again. So Armstrong's won 5, Vinny's won 10. Oofed. Of course. Yeah, you're the math is not in his favor, I'm not going to lie. Sorry? Not yet, come on, you're still behind. He can play 9 ball, like he can play 9 ball. Obviously you can as well, but... Well.
How much of a start did you get?
I don't think so.
your favorite.
Sure. Proper pressure, isn't it? If a guy gives you 8 to start and then goes 12, 11 up, you're like, son of a bitch.
Monty played Jack McGarvey at Shooting Nations 1 year. Mm-hmm. Gave him an 8 start to 10, beat him 10 less.
Fuck. Jesus, man. I told you about Billy Barr. I broke and dished the first frame against
him. Yeah,
and
then he missed that tap in.
Not just a tap in, he had taken the balls away, like, beautifully. Like, his last position to get onto the double was a nightmare.
See, the thing is, he actually popped away. See, he was popping some great balls.
Yeah.
And then for no reason, just missed an easy one.
Yeah. He took away a really good 7 balls, or 6 balls.
8 start. You'd give me an 8 start to what, 21?
What, at 9 ball? Don't do that, Craig. You fucking prick. Ah, he's decent. I'll give him a start. I know, that's insane, man. That's fucking insane.
Last time I played Gibson started off as a scratch.
Scratch against -4.
It was -5.
I think it was -5.
I won 8-0. Gibson scratch. He's one of the best players in the whole fucking tournament, and he's scratching those guys off -5.
That's fucking hilarious. This just shows the intelligence level of Sea Dog.
I
just walked away.
Yeah, you got an almighty
flick of 4-0 and 5-0
and a smash. You
fucked your head.
I remember that actually. Yes. I basically pumped the 2 in the 9 and the 9 fucking flew off 2 and then the opposite middle.
I was like,
middle
something like 3-3 down. And the puck's going on here.
And, focus up, Vinny, come on.
Yeah,
do better.
I bought it back to 4-0 and I'm thinking,
4-0, I'm back in it at
4-0.
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
And then he's just pulled out an outrageous flick. And I'm like, just absolutely not what he could do.
Amazing. That is so funny.
I think it was like the second one. He just flicked
back. Collins' handicaps are ridiculous. But he's always like, oh, McGinn. Right, McGinn's scratch. I'm also scratch. Like, what?
He's a
weak Collins. No wonder you're missing
this
second.
Oh, that's such a low.
Sorry, sorry. That's like a tablet right into the nuts. She doesn't want to. She already has. She's wanted to for years and years and years. Now she's pulled the trigger. You realize that's all on the shame, right? That's all just aired that on the
shame. Thanks, Jeff. All right, Colin.
minus one. It's like, we've got a column minus. You don't see what Jim again done last time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Imran won it. I think it's he put all the big players out. He beat Darren Apple 9-1, then he beat Marc Gray 9-6, and then he won the final 11-7 against 11-6 or 11-7 against Craig Orphan as well. So that's why we were laughing when that draw got done, and David Wiggins was in the other half and said, oh man, you've got a great chance here, because obviously all the pros are on the other side. But, cut reverb. Fair play to him that cut did that to get to the quarter. So. Stayed up for another round after it. Games in the tier one, but not good because you went in the loser side.
Just playing Rob.
Should have a big lots of extra days down
do that again.
Thank you.
Battlefield Road. Battlefield Road.
There's a subway there, there's a Chinese,
there's a cafe. See when you go out, go right,
go
to the job, go left, just follow the road up.
There's a dino left.
There's a Chinky, there's a Domino's, there's a Bab Shop, there's a another Chinky, there's an Indian. Chinese's, you've got an Indian, you've got kebab shop, it's not great, kebab shop's not great. You better go to the one, there's one a wee bit further away, it's only like a couple of minutes walk if you want to go to that one. I'll tell you exactly where it is. It's so easy to get to. When you go out, go right, follow the road, right round, and it's on the right hand side. It's called, what's it called again? Can't even remember. What's it called again? 400 to the winner.
Money's
went up a wee bit. 400 to the winner. 400 to the
winner. Eh? Ah, no, still about the same, mate.
What's the number up, like? 250. Oh, what's that called again? Fucking hell. Right, so. I'll go out. As far as you can go, right?
damn shovel. I'd watch, that's the one I've used to clean that steak. You played for the Hyperion Jet, right? You played for the Hyperion Jet. When you're leaving in the car all day.
Thank you.
DJ's finished.
Nice angle for that.
Oh, nearly got it.